welcome to Cardboard World. Elle is here.
Yummy.
Today, I will show you how to make a big miniature house from cardboard and colored paper. Add pieces of colored paper. Water. Combine the cardboard and cover with colored paper. A kitchen cabinet. Wrap in colored paper and add decorative details. So cute! I like it! Can you cook something for me? I don't like pizza. Nina's good idea. It's look delicious. Yummy! Cut the cover and cover with fabric. Decorate with more details. So cute! A shower. Recycle bottle caps. I love it. Add cotton and fabric for cushioning. And cover with paper. love this room. Time to watch Cardboard World. It's really funny. I need a stair. Thank you for that. Let's review the results. Today, I will show you how to make a miniature house from cardboard and colored paper. Put the panels together and cover with colored paper. Details. So cute! Glue the layers together. Take some white clay, shape it and paint it. The ice cream sticks are so attractive. In the tray. I really like this room. I want to eat spaghetti. On a plate. Tomato sauce. Put on plate. Wow, looks so tempting. So yummy. Put the covers together. A cute pink bed. bed cushion, a miniature laptop, decorate the room, match the cardboard and cover with blue fabric, and decorative pillows. This room is absolutely beautiful. Decorate the room. On the rack.